they're all in line. They're off. Loom is sent out of there. So too is Love's Illusion. These two out for the lead as they make their way into that turn. And right to the outside of them comes Coudemain, who's away running in third, coming Attraction and Tesunke are next. And then the trailers Unbridled Sonia and Leanne and Susan. They make their way on the first turn with Loom in front. And in front by a length over Love's Illusion as they head on to the backstretch. Coming Attraction has taken third to the inside of Coudemain, who's in fourth, followed by Tesunke. Unbridled Sonia and Leanne and Susan down at the rail, trailing the field, five off the lead. 24 flat was the first quarter. On to the backstretch they go, Loom in front. Love's Illusion three quarters of a length behind, coming Attraction and Coudemain next. And then Tesunke to the outside. Leanne and Susan's alongside of Unbridled Sonia as the field continues to run up the backstretch, well packed. Four lengths from top to bottom. Loom continues to lead the way. Runs a half in 48 and 3/5 seconds and heads for the far turn a half length in front of Love's Illusion. Unbridled Sonia's moving now and has taken third on the outside. Coming Attraction is next. And then Leanne and Susan riding the rail around the turn. Coudemain dropping back, and under a ride at the back is Tesunke. It's been Loom all the way so far, and Love's Illusion is alongside second. Unbridled Sonia pumped for more on the far outside. Coming Attraction waits for running room, third right in behind the leaders, and looks for a spot as they come toward the top of the stretch. It is Loom and Love's Illusion. 1-2, and the rails open for Coming Attraction, who's sent on through there by Javier Castellano. And right up the rail, Coming Attraction has taken the lead and takes off from her competition. Love's Illusion left behind in second, and then it's Loom. It is Coming Attraction to win it. And then it was Love's Illusion, Loom, and Tesunke. Exacta 24-40, Trifecta 31-90, the Superfecta 225-70. The Dime Super, 22.57. The Super High Five, 9.54.20. The Double pays 41.80. The Consolation Doubles continue as $41.80. And the Actual Double paid $81.60. The Pick 3, that's a Consolation, $91. More Consolations all at $91. And the Actual Pick 3 paid $243.50.